Rose here, and this is, I got it a couple days ago or last week, as from eBay, so that's obviously why you're seeing like Dollar Tree stuff, because I have not been to the US or anything, so the shipping was about 11 pounds, so it was quite a bit. So here we have Dollar Tree packs. So we have XY Base, I think. Flash Fire, Furious Fist, Steam Siege, two of those. Two of Evolutions, two of Sun and Moon, and one of Sun and Moon Guardians Rising. So this should be interesting. Since there's only three cards per pack. Okay, we'll go through these. I probably don't need to open it though, technically. Yeah, so it comes with a pop velvet art. Comes with just one and five markers. This is like for a reference of what the colors are supposed to be. That's that. Here is the over 1,000 stickers. Comes with four mini markers, a color your own sticker sheet, two metallic sticker sheets, and eight sticker sheets, just normal ones. So like, here's like the color your own thingy. I guess this is the metallic one, and another metallic one. Pretty cool there. You got, looks like you get more each row, then goes less again. And like they're in different poses. Mew, Mewtwo, Meowth, Lugia, Eevee, Squirtle, Pikachu, Magikarp, Charizard, Bulbasaur, Togepi, Psyduck, Snorlax. Oh, there's some more Snorlax down here. There's more Pikachu and Charizard over here. Got some Lucario, Charmander, Wobbuffet, Jigglypuff, Gengar, Rayquaza, Gyarados, and another one Magikarp. Oh yeah, and on the other one, I guess I could say the color. Your own, it's got Mega Quasar, I think that's Primal Groudon, Mega Absol, Mega X and Y Charizard, Mega Garchomp, Mega Latios and Latias, Mega Blaziken, Primal Kyogre. So it goes with the Primal Groudon up there. Mega Lucario, Mega X and Y, Mewtwo, Mega Sceptile, and I think I said Gengar already, so that's pretty cool. And like you've got other Megas here, like Mewtwo, X and Y, Tyranitar, Absol, Scizor, Gardevoir, Aerodactyl. Yeah, you get the idea. Well, that's cool. Some of the cool, like, little effects along with the actual Pokemon. And some normal sticker shapes there. One with a lot of, Pokepuffs, berries, Pokeballs, Mega Stones. Various other ones, a whole page on different positions of Pikachu, like waving, attack, handstand, thinking, jumping, sad, determined, sitting. I think one looks like it. No, that's a scary one. I thought it looked like Pluto for a second there, but no. Here's like a silhouette of Pikachu bits and more Pokeballs. Some other characters like Professor Sycamore, Professor Oak, Professor Troy, Jesse, James, Officer Jenny. Those two names are different in Japanese and English, and I've watched mainly the Japanese version. So I think Citron and Clement, that's it, both those names. I think the Japanese one kind of goes better. Anyway, so yeah, that's it for that. So I shall change the battery before it dies on me. I'm back. Battery changed. Hopefully I won't have to change it again. Here is the Pokemon Fun Pack. Packed with fun activities. So it includes one velvet poster, plastic stencil sheet, one sheet of holographic stickers, 24-page coloring book, and 6 crayons. Kind of like a peek on the outside. It does have a tear tab, but I do kind of want to keep this intact. So, it also does have a Ziploc. So, here are the Pokemon crayons. Red, blue, green, brown, orange, and yellow. Here are the stencils. With Bulbasaur, Squirtle, Charmander, Pikachu, and a Pokeball. So, that's pretty good. Here is the holographic sticker sheet. Very, very rainbowy that. We got Froakie, Mudkip, Fennekin, Eevee, Pikachu, Treecko, Chespin, Torchic, Charmander, Squirtle. Yeah, I think I said it all. Bulbasaur? I think I said them all. Okay. And here is a velvet coloring picture. Poster, I guess. It says velvet poster, but it's basically a coloring picture, just velvet. And velvet comes off. Well, it kind of leaves a residue everywhere. So, of course, Ash, Pikachu, and that Pokeball. And one of the main reasons why I wanted this is the coloring book. Did you see the awesome group picture? Which, now that I think about it, I actually bought the poster of this at the anime and gaming convention. So, like, yeah, I have it next to me, so see? It is that. The only reason I have it next to me is I didn't put it on my door yet. Okay. So, I just realized that it's the same picture. Awesome. So I've got double the coloring reference to go on there. I've got Jesse and James, Meowth and Wobbuffet, skipping the pages, Delphox, Chestnut, Greninja, skipping the pages, you got the Mash, and Pikachu, that guy. I do know the name, but I that guy, girl, guy, her, Mega Lucario, which looks cool, and like those dreadlocks there. I skipped a few pages. Primal. That's good. Okay. So the main reason I wanted it was the coloring book and the stickers. So that is all of those. Sticky on the back. Well, anyway. Bear with me, everyone is sticking to everything. Just wipe the stickiness on the floor. As you do. Okay, so I'll put this back here. Then we shall open the Dollar Tree packs. I doubt I'm gonna get them again because they are they're expensive. I'll just put that there for now. I'll fix this later. Okay. No big deal. So this is also good, like, for many, like, bag. You can put your piece of paper in, your coloring, or your drawing, or whatever. It just snaps back on. Alright, so, we have the Dollar Tree packs. Dun dun dun. Yeah. Okay, so, since they are kind of different, I'll still have to keep the pack art because I am probably never going to get these again. So, and most likely you won't really get anything good from these. So these come with like adverts instead of code cards. Let's focus this better. There we go. Focused. Okay, so we have Chespin, Malamar, and Professor Sycamore. So that did not bear any fruit. So easy does it, since I am keeping pack art, hopefully. Oh, it's a different ad, but those off. We have a Spheal. I actually don't think I have this one. I haven't opened very many flash fires, so I guess get the commons pretty good. We have Spritzy. I don't know if I even have this one either. And Blacksmith. Furious Fist next. Okay, that did not do anything. That almost did nothing either. Okay. Careful does it. Aha. The ad's different on that one. Ooh, I see shiny. It's probably just a reverse foil, but who cares? So we have a Poliwag, a reverse Vigoroth, which is good because I don't have one, and a rare is a Strong Energy, which I don't know if I have that one either. Steam Siege, which I'll probably have all of these, I think, since I did open a Steam Siege booster box. I ripped it. Same ad. Litwick. Ooh, a reverse clink clang. Which I don't know if I have, so that's nice. At first it looked like a person or something there. And a clang. So far it's pretty good. We have two reverses. Easy does it. Nidoran. Ooh, a reverse Nidorino. And a Fletchner. Now evolutions. Let's see if we can pull anything good from here. And I start off by not opening the pack at all. There we go. Psychic energy. A Pikachu, Chubby. And a Pokedex. So nothing shiny in that one. Morales, Eradicate, and Maintenance. Now it's a different ad this time. The XYZ series. I think it was like, was it 50 episodes? No, it's around there. Okay, we have 3 packs left. So, Sun and Moon. Let's see if we get anything from Incineroar, which I messed up. That pack. Oh well, it's just a name for now. Something about the Pokemon games on their website. Chinchou. Sandygast. For some reason it looks different. And charge it back. Some more Sun and Moon. DX the same. Growlithe. Lillipup and a lightning energy. Okay, that was a bit of a... So last one is a Guardians Rising with a Komoro and Forefront here. Okay, you want to open this way, right? Then we have a Litwick at the start. With a Barboach and Sudowoodo, so nothing there. So it's pretty good. We've got 3 reverse holos though. And any of these? Okay, we got 1 rare, 1 uncommon, and 1 uncommon. So 2 uncommons and 1 rare. That's pretty good. Alright, that's it for this eBay purchase. So thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Over and out.